actually, what's up, everybody? I'm actually out flying again instead of slaving away on burner duty. But we are going to do something cool today. I'm going to fly my F-22 with the crazy Gooniac setup I've got in there now. And then we will change to... where'd it go? This. Nine blade. A little later so I can compare the two setups. So let's get everything plugged in. Yes, it's a mess because it's a test bed, but it will be cleaned up once I get to my final config.
Gear up. Gyro initialized.
Okay. In. It's on. We are ready to go.
Gear down.
Okay. Let's go. You're not gonna go?
No, the wheel's broken.
Uh-oh.
I just saw that.
Okay.
This is all broken. You don't mind me cutting this thing up.
Alright, so here we go. The tail wheel?
Timer cleared.
There we go. I don't know what that was, but... oh, takeoff flaps, no wonder. Oops. I don't like flaps.
Time remaining, 2 minutes.
Okay. Okay. I'm almost done, just wait.
Time remaining, 1 minute, 19 seconds.
Just barely over a minute. It's all right, I'll be done in barely a minute.
Time remaining, 1 minute. 30 seconds, gear down.
Alright, so that's flying with the crazy Gooniac setup. Leopard 4092.
Time expired.
Leopard with the 4092, 1730 KV, with an HRB 6S 50C 6000. So, we'll get it with the other motor too.